Hello friends, today I'm going to show you my first cactus bloom, and this cactus is the Coryphantha elephantidens. It is one of the best known cacti which are large in size and have a rounded top having curved spines. They have very large tubercles. These globular cacti bear flowers during late summer to autumn and may even bear fruits. As you can see, I am having buds on my cacti. There are two buds and they grow really fast once the buds have formed. The flowers are very sweet smelling, whitish to pink colored. You may even find some yellow ones. So this bud over here is the first bud that has ever popped up in my cacti. And it really grew very quickly. The next day it had almost grown this big. And then when the sun came out, it started to open up. And here you can see how beautiful the flower has bloomed. This was the first flower which had ever bloomed on this cactus. And I'm really happy about it. So let me tell you a little bit about this cactus care. This cactus requires full sun to light shade during the summer season, and it does not require too much of water, and there should be adequate drainage. It needs fertilizer lower in nitrogen and high in potash and phosphorus. I used to give it a little bit of banana peel fertilizer. So this is all that I did for this cactus, and I could see it flowering now, even though it took a lot of time before it started showing the blooms. But once it started blooming, I could see that new buds were coming out. This is the first flower which had bloomed, and there was another bud along with it. And after both these flowers had bloomed, I could see that tiny buds were coming out. So it's going to give me flowers for a couple of more days. This one you can see is the tiny bud over here. And the flower, it has a very sweet little smell. This is how it was looking in the evening when the flower had closed. I thought it would not bloom again the next day, but surprisingly this cacti, it blooms for 2 days. In the evening it closed, and again in the next day when the sun came out, the cactus again started blooming, and this is how it was looking. It's looking a little bit light pink in color because this is right under the sun when I had taken the video. So this cacti, it bloomed for 2 days, and on the second day evening when the cacti flower had closed, as you can see over here, looking at the closed flower, I could make out that it will not bloom the next day because it had shriveled up a little bit, and that's the little bud right next to it. Now the flowers of this cacti are whitish to pinkish in color, and you can even get some yellow flowers, and these are very sweet smelling flowers. This one is another bud which had come out after both these buds had bloomed and fallen off. I had removed the dead flowers because I didn't want seeds forming, as it would reduce the number of flowers, and I already had a lot of cacti babies. So this is another bud which is coming out, and right next to it you can see that there is another tiny bud over there. So in the coming days also I'll be having some more beautiful flowers. And now coming to its propagation, this cacti can be propagated by seeds, or they can be propagated by its offsets. Most of my plants are from the offsets. As you can see, these tiny cacti which have formed on the main cactus, they fall down, they form roots. I didn't even plant them, they just fell from the main plant and they gave out roots, and they started growing in the same pot. And these older cactus which are there, they have also fallen themselves, and you can see they are growing pretty well. The roots have gone deep in the soil. And another way of propagating is, other than seeds and in this manner, if you cut the top of the cacti, like I had cut one cactus, I had another one for grafting purpose, and the top I had planted over here, you can see tiny baby cactus have formed on each of the lobe. So in this way also you can propagate, and this is the other half of the cactus. The graft just didn't go as planned, and another cactus baby came up on top. So this is looking like it has been grafted, but it is actually the baby of this cactus plant only. So in this manner you can propagate this cactus. So sometimes it happens that the cacti doesn't bloom even if you provide it all the nutrition. Like my cactus took around 14 years to bloom. So remember, a little bit of patience and time is all that you need. I hope you enjoyed this beautiful flower and found this video useful, and thanks for watching.